I simply wanted to step out of my ordinary life and find the divine appointment God had planned for me. I'd read about Mary Kingsley and decided I wanted to share her historical biography with my students. So, with much trepidation, I booked the cheapest tour I could find to visit Africa. Who knew that I'd meet a psychic named Vidalia?
After the Onion?
Not that I should have been surprised. After all, Bremen Tours specialized in voodoo relics of the Dark Continent, or so it was emblazoned on their carryalls. But life got really strange when I met a mad...
Was he drunk?
...professor, a dashing prince...
Or possibly the villain.
...a village headman...
Warrior king, or prince of thieves.
...and a witch doctor who was neither witch nor doctor, but rather the embodiment of a sinister charlatan preying on tourists. And let's not forget the embezzler turned kidnapper of me. Then there was the floating down the river full of crocodiles, an earthquake, a cave-in, a leopard in my bed, and a pink hippopotamus. In the end, my divine appointment from God held mystery, excitement, and a whole lot more. Enjoy my adventure, dear readers.
I certainly did.